looking up is into this.
Guys, I look gorgeous.
9 out of 10.
Good. That's gorgeous, guys.
Is it? 3, 2, 1.
It's another week, so it's another vlog. We are going, we've not really got a busy weekend, but we kind of do. We're gonna go out today because we wanted to go to Chris Pizza and we want to go find some sunglasses. So we're going down to Camden to that stall. What we've mentioned in like the past 5 vlogs where Isla gets all her sunglasses from. So they have a permanent stall in Camden, Isla was saying. So we're gonna go there. I've done my hair like this today. It's slaying, but I should have done my skincare beforehand. Tomorrow, me and Isla, I think Margot's coming out, but there's like an event, a kinking event that we'll go to. Don't wash the hair as well, I haven't actually tied it up. Slowly, 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 baby, show me, show me, show me. Right, turn that bitch up. But yeah, I'm gonna try a no concealer vibe. So everyone told me I look pretty on the second day of Carney and I wasn't wearing concealer. The eyebrows are like so different today. Maybe when I put them in a wig on. She said, careful or you lose it. Guys, I'm just gonna come back and see you when I'm ready because I'm not allowed to listen to music, so there's no point. Hey whores, thought I'd tell you, I'm ready now. No concealer vibe, it's giving, I don't really know what it's giving, but I guess the next time you'll see us, we'll be in Camden. No, one thing about me, I hate Camden. Yeah, we get off the bloody train, and you'd think people forgot how to walk. Just standing there in the middle of the fucking thing, and then you get off the escalators and you're falling on top of each other. People just standing in front of the escalators, and now you get into Camden Town, and everyone's just standing. Oh, I just hate this area so much, especially on a weekend. All right, judging. Oh my god, Cyberdog, what a throwback. Isla, do you remember Cyberdog when everyone used to rave about Cyber? What a throwback. Okay, well, I will just update you guys because the lighting's shocking. I'll just update you whenever we do end up actually finding what we're looking for. See, this is what we need to have a snacky snack of. We found it. Oh, nosy nose. Oh, that clear frames. Oh, because I need a pet. All right. Oh, the ones I also wanted.
They probably have some more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I also think there's loads of clear lens ones over there, but I just don't know if there are any that like. I like the. These are kind of a sleigh. They're a bit too small.
They're a bit too small. Let's try them on. They'd
look,
they're nice.
They'd look so
I like the colorway.
Do you know what? These are kind of a sleigh.
Which ones? Oh, they're cute.
Oh wait, these are kind of a sleigh. Or actually, because listen, we've got to make people think we're intelligent. Yeah, those are kind of cute. Those are a bit small, eh? Which ones look nicer?
I think the first ones.
The first ones. Oh, those would be such a sleigh. Okay. I feel like all of these ones over here are slightly too small for my face. Oh, those are cute.
Which ones?
Wow. Let me try them on. Let me try them on. Girl! I don't care. Guys, who do they slay more on?
They just say boat.
Because I'd argue me. Mum.
Yeah?
Who do they look better on?
Oh. No, because I had
to. Go on, sorry.
Go on. No. Okay, put them on. Okay.
Well, they suit you
better. Yeah, they do suit you better. Yeah, they suit the system.
Doesn't mean I don't want them anymore.
Okay.
Go on, try them on.
What a BI.
Should have seen them, sorry.
Yeah.
Guys, I look gorge. Sorry.
Those are so cute. Those are so cute.
Sorry.
I love a clear. Because you know you just want to give something.
I don't think these are too small for me though.
I don't think so. Let's see.
Cute.
They're kind of cute, you know. So much choice. I've decided on 5. We'll do a whole haul and a try on in a bit. But Brenny's still trying some on. She's not too sure. Isla got her classic black ones, which I also now got a pair of. Those are the only. Oh yeah, we didn't even tell them. Isla broke them. Oh, Isla wants to let you know she hated her outfit in the last vlog. She
hated my Carney birthday outfit. It was so bad, guys.
Where's the green ones? Can I just try them really quickly?
The ready pack to wear. The girls found another pair. Show the vlog. This is the first that circular pair. She's more of a square girl. Oh yeah, they say. Slay. Guys.
He's a given.
I know I just said 2 seconds ago I'm not allowing myself to try any on, but
right, we love a bit of sunglasses haul, guys.
Oh, I might need to get.
Are these a bit too small?
It's giving
for my
skin.
Face,
it's giving skinny.
Do you think these are too small for my face?
No, I think they genuinely look really good. But you do run the risk if you have caffeine on a slightly empty stomach of it sending you wet. Yeah, I just want to get a matcha. Blank Street, woo! Guys, I won't lie, this is not the best match in the world.
It's nice.
Brenny got a pistachio.
Sorry,
that was so good.
That's good,
isn't it,
man?
I just taste that oat milk. Where's matcha? Brenny's is really good. It's really tastes good. Like a caramel frappuccino.
Your lemon.
And I've got a lemon iced tea, which is gorgeous. I'm sweating, guys. Oh, sorry, the lighting's awful. Right, we'll probably go from here to go and get lunch now, no?
Yeah.
It's a lifestyle. It's a lifestyle. Right, we can get a pizza until 5 o'clock, but it's fine because we're just going to get, we're having a drink now. Sissy and Brenny have both got a Campari spritz. I can't fuck with that, my darlings. So I got an Aperol. It's nice though, it's a nice one.
I wasn't even that expensive, that's what I do.
Shut up. That's cheap, mate.
We're going to do a hold now, just because we've got time to wait and finish. I'm not going to, wait, there's my
turn getting
covered, is it?
No, that'd be fine.
Okay.
Number one.
Oh yeah, look at them. Who's rate you got on the out of 10?
Me personally,
them.
I can't see them.
Yeah. Right. I'd rate those ones a solid 6 out of 10. Oh, everyone that you got.
Okay. Yeah. Six. Yeah. Right. Dress of Sunny.
Amazing. 9 out of 10.
Okay.
I'm from. Brand Unusual, where I got my other glasses from in like the Sorrento film or whatever.
But obviously, usually Isla gets from them.
Portobello. But they have a shop in Camden Market.
Constant shop in Camden Market. Number 8 coming.
Just search up on the internet.
Power to
wow. 8 out of 10. 8.5.
Okay, girl, we're loving the rating style.
I love to rate everything.
Right. I love how she gave me a variety of different tastes. Yeah. So I've got these little lights. Look
at these ones.
Another glass. Okay. Sometimes you jump in these glasses to pick up a look, and I don't read. Well, I do read. But I don't read glasses. How?
It's 8.5.
Okay, so yeah.
Not. 8.7. The other ones are a 9 for me. These are a bit too, but there's a bit more basic than the other ones. Yeah. You know I mean, I don't really love the silver on the side. That's what it is. So this is why it's like an 8.5.
Then Ida's classic.
Yeah, I have these. The vet also got them. These are ones that I had in like Sorrento.
I
don't think I ever wore them, did I? But they're amazing. Yeah. Like, what more do you want out of a big black fuck off shade?
I can see proper well.
I can't see how amazing. The fuck off black shades.
When you
oh yeah, that's why I took them out on the night out, but I snapped them.
Yeah, nightmare.
I got them as well. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Where was you at? You got another one from other place?
Yes, I did.
Wow, and then this one.
What were you giving these?
Solid 8. So, solid 8.
These chill vibing guys.
Don't give us a little.
Whoa.
Alright, that's the haul of the Sunnies.
That's the haul of my Sunnies.
Say sayonara.
Sayonara.
guys, are the glasses not staying? Do I not look like? This is my one. You saw them in the vlog, innit? Mm-hmm. You got another drink. It's like a half hour wait. I love it in a plastic cup more than in an actual cup. I'm sorry. Mm. I do have to say, like, environment and everything. But a plastic cup with like an experience.
It tastes nice.
Mm-hmm.
Always.
It tastes more fresh, innit? So they've got these dips. So I kind of want to try one now. So this is the garlic and the herb. Let me dip my finger in.
First bite.
Oh, use your straw now.
I was gonna do a straw, but
I'll use my finger.
Okay.
Putting on the tube.
This one, Miles. This is for Miles.
That's cool, Jane. Okay. Love that garlic and herb in my drink. That's so nice. Oh well, that's gorgeous. It's not really much else going on. Can't wait to read my book tonight. I haven't updated you on my reading. Did I tell them this morning? No, I haven't told you. I'm doing Rena Kent's. I can't say. I think it's Ovia. Fuck knows. I'm reading all her books though. So far, I've read one, two. I think I'm on the seventh book so far. I only started last week. So. Last month I read 12 books. I need to do both my fucking July and August reads on TikTok, and I haven't. But 12 books in August. I don't know, we've got bare books left though. There's like 32 in total. So, do you know what? I feel like we can get it done in September. Well, the pizza is here. So, right, we got the Nduja one and we got a pepperoni. The Nduja one has got a big fat bits of mozzarella arm, which I will take off. We will. We'll do first bite together, as always. Do you know what's so embarrassing? Putting clear glasses on your head. I'm really baiting out my life here.
I'm a bibber, you know. Like, I don't trust myself in the slightest.
Okay, ready? Well, oily.
Oh, is it good?
I can put more than.
Yeah.
It's good. Oh, that's gorgeous, guys.
Is it?
Really?
I'm so excited. I'm gonna try it with a bit of mozzarella on it. Might as well try it. No, maybe.
Oh, yeah, be careful.
Guys, that is so gorgeous.
Oh my god, that's the best pizza I've ever had.
I'm not even fucking around.
Wait, I'm not even fucking about. I'm not even fucking about.
Alright, we'll try pepperoni together as well. Ready, 3, 2, 1.
This is fucking crazy.
And do your ones nicer, but still a slay. Right, let's try to dip here with it. Ready. I think I'm ready every time I'm ready for a bite. Ready? So I will be back here next week. Then do your one, honestly, 10 out of 10. Pepperoni, 8 out of 10. Is what I'd say.
No.
Out of pizzas, I've had at least 8.5 out of 10. Yeah. Okay, fair. Okay, girls.
I said 9.
What, the pepperoni? It's gorgy.
It's okay.
Then do your one, yeah, 8 down.
If you're talking about pizza I've ever had in my life.
Oh, it's the best pizza I've ever had in my life.
100%.
Is it not giving mum? Get the kids. I don't know why they think they can run around. This early in the morning. Yeah. The white company, my people, them. I don't know why the kids are running around this early in the morning. They've not even sat down and had their breakfast. I can't cope with it. Gotta bleep my kids' names. But I'll be shouting their names around my house on a usual one. What are you screaming about? What book is this? So I can tell us the book. What they saying?
My book.
Oh, it's your book.
So maybe it is good.
When
then.
She thought her brother's best friend was the love of her life. Then a blue eyed stranger hits her head and moves up well. Woo! Woo! Guys, the book I'm reading this time, this is.
Let's see,
it's actually so wild. Like, I know it's right. Do you know what though? I deeped it. These are dark romances. That one I read, Teal and Ronan's story. No.
Fuck, I might have ruined
it. Hey, sometimes you just can't be looking at the book until you've read it. Sometimes you can't be looking it up.
Holy shit.
She was baiting it for herself.
Wait, am I?
But yeah, guys, it really was. This book was too much. It really made me feel a bit physically sick. And I really was crying for the characters. Like, that was a lot of emotional turmoil. There's like paedophile shit in it. And
It just really wasn't a chill vibe. This one is...
Oh my god, when I tell you I fucking hate this guy.
The one I'm reading right now is Steps of Things. I don't know what I want for this series, okay? But I'm sticking with it because I want to read Gods of... I don't know what the whole series is called, but the Gods of Malice, Gods of Fear, da da da. And those are all these lot's kids. So I like to know the backstory. And we're going to get into some of their parents in a minute. Because okay, this is the last book of the series.
Okay, good.
But yeah, these books are craze the craze. We're going to have a drinky drink. Woo, 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 woo. Watch her. Is she not gorgy? Guys, let me pause for the gorgy girl. And before anyone says anything, yes, I do like my own TikToks. The video's eating, I'm liking the video. I am a stranger, I'm an observer of the tiki, and it ate down. Boop, boop. Drinky time. Okay, so we've got one shot of vodka. Some lemon, homemade lemon sorbet. And then we're gonna top it with some Prosecco.
Look, that's a little cat. So you swear? No, I never knew that.
Swear. Right. I can't think for herself.
Right.
Let me punch you in the vagina.
Oh, it's nice. Oh, it's nice. It's brunch time, bitches. So over here we've got like ham in like a consommé. Oh,
what's that in the jar?
Chicken. Black beans. Some leftover rice, rice and peas from last week. Tortillas over there. Cabbage, guac, salsa, onions. And that's red pepper. It's like chili sauce from the kebab shop, basically. Okay, we've got our ham one here, our chick one here, some rice and peas on the side. I've not put the black beans in. I think I'm just gonna.
Wouldn't that be?
Right, we're gonna start with the ham one. First bite together.
Ooh, where are we going now? Why?
No. I'm excited, but I feel like I'm.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like you.
Okay. Now we got the chicken one, which I put the sauce on. Really waiting, because I'm vlogging. So if you're all gonna jam in the back, I can't put this clip in.
Go, bite them.
Fucking hell.
Okay, Isla's like almost ready. I think it's gonna be half done, but we're just stretching it out, you know. There's nowhere like other than here to put you in Isla's room, and I'm gonna need to stand in front of the. Oh, yeah. I'm running out of time for every smile from the winner. People at work will
find it for 9:30.
You won't be okay. Oh, my colleagues always say they find it so like not shocking that I'm a believer, but they always forget, and they just don't think I come across that one. I think I give strong believer vibes.
Ready?
Three.
I'm so fucking scared.
Three, two, one. RIP, PNB Rock, you know.
PNB Rock died?
Yes.
What?
Yes. PNB Rock, did he get killed? I think he got killed.
What?
Yes. PNB Rock died. RIP fucking P.
He had hits.
Oh, ate that. Stop playing when I'm right. Like that. Okay, I'm gonna do another shot. It's just in the drop top, it don't stop now.
Drop that orange, you'll love me.
The cooler, getting money. Divas getting money. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Tell me something.
What you say?
She ain't no diva. This the deal with Psycho.
I'm sweating like a fucking pig, and my hair is gonna lift tonight.
from.
Like, say hello, Layla.
Hi.
This is where we're officially in the light.
Isn't it amazing?
I love the hat, Gorge.
You look absolutely stunning, love. Love really given.
Wow, it's all coming together. The red bag, the red shirt.
It's giving colour coordination. Bye, my love. See you later.
Yeah, fourth
and third. Fourth and third. Bye, my love.
Chill vibing.
Chill vibing.
Guys. Love the girl.
This is Joe. Guys, no. Joe was so bad.
I'll show you how you break dance. Ready for it?
It's only about in dance with me, how many good girls. How did you do it?
Oh, my knees.
How did you do it?
I can't believe it.